right now we are flying over the city of Obrenovac in a military helicopter, and from the air you can see the proportions of the flood devastation in the past 5 days here in Serbia. Obrenovac is the most affected city here in Serbia. More than 20,000 people have been evacuated. From above, from the air, you can see the whole house is covered with water, only rooftops. You can see only rooftops. You can see the whole cars devoured by the water, and Obrenovac, they are already calling it the city of ghosts. We are heading by the helicopter to the town of Šabac, where the biggest struggle today is going on with the water. So these pictures are really astonishing. You know, you cannot imagine until you see it from the air, from the above, how much and how big damage these biggest floods in the past 120 years have hit Serbia. Branislav Šavljanski, N1, Serbia.